Now, wait a minute, Shirley. I'm a young woman, and I can't afford to do all the things you do for this man. I don't even have a job, and I can't buy his clothes, pay his car note, and I surely can't keep money in his pocket. But I can give him what he needs when he needs it, and that's all he expects from me. I can give him
you.